The holidays, I'm not wearing a Santa hat, but in my heart, I have a hat on that's a Santa hat. Here, let's get a name, shall we? And it's Robert Siegel from NPR. And we'll get the... Now, when I do Robert Siegel's voice, I enjoy it because I used to listen to him on the radio on NPR all the time on All Things Considered. And I imagined that he was always sort of, pleasantly amused by whatever he was reporting on. And it always seemed like he was interested and mildly amused by the whole thing. And so it's a fun way to be. Bring something up from the back burner. Bring something up from the back burner. Up in this case means forward, I suppose, because the back burner, of course, is closer to you than to me. But bringing it up means bringing it forward in time or forward in emphasis or forward in the schedule. So if you've got something on the back burner, bring it up to closer to present time and get it done now. And why not? Certainly seems like a good idea. You have a lot of things on the back burner. We all do. In fact, that back burner probably has more things on it than front burners do, for whatever reason that may be. But bring it back towards you, forward, back, left, right, flat ball change, pot de bourre. So, yeah, good idea. I think we can all do that. You know, that thing that's been idling and simmering in your life, bring it forward and see if you can handle it now. Good idea. It's not a fortune, but it's a bit of advice or it's a bit of a challenge. Let me know how it went. Talk to you tomorrow on Celebrity Fortune Call. Hey, if you like this video, please hit the subscribe button below and share it. Tell your friends. I really appreciate it.
I think it's one of the great things of the modern world that we can convey these thoughts to one another. So don't hold back.